U.S. presidential advisor Ivanka Trump took to Twitter on Tuesday to support Goya Foods after the largest Hispanic-owned U.S. food company became the target of a social media boycott campaign sparked by its CEO's effusive praise for President Donald Trump. "If it's Goya, it has to be good," Ivanka, daughter of Donald Trump, tweeted the company's slogan in English and then repeated it in Spanish on Tuesday night. Ivanka's tweet, in which she is seen holding a can of Goya's black beans, garnered over 35,000 retweets and 62,000 likes in little over 4 hours. However, her comments could violate government ethics rules prohibiting the use of public office to endorse products or advance personal business gains. The U.S. Office of Government Ethics did not immediately respond to Reuters' request for comment. Democratic Congresswoman Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez retweeted Ivanka's tweet with the Spanish caption, "C.S. Trump. TNAKS are corrupto," meaning, if it's Trump, it has to be corrupt. White House advisor Kellyanne Conway was criticized in 2017 after she appeared to break similar federal ethics rules when she said on television that Americans should go buy Ivanka's stuff. The White House did not take any disciplinary action against Conway even after calls from the ethics watchdog. In an interview with Fox News last week, Conway decried the Goya Foods controversy. "It's just a shame that people make everything so politicized, including food," she said. The hashtags #GoyaWay and #BoycottGoya trended on Twitter after Robert Unanway, chief executive officer of the New Jersey-based company, appeared with Trump at the White House on Thursday for the signing of an executive order creating an advisory panel aimed at spurring Hispanic prosperity. "We're all truly blessed at the same time to have a leader like President Trump who is a builder, and that's what my grandfather did," Unanway, who is the third generation of his family to run the business, had said. Get breaking news and analyses delivered to your inbox. Please enter a valid email address. Thank you for signing up. We've got more newsletters we think you'll find interesting. Click here. Oops. Something went wrong. Please try again later. Trump himself weighed in on the dispute late on Friday, writing on Twitter simply, "I love it, Goya Foods."